misses. Yarwood pinches in from the blue line. Garland has the third goal for the Wildcats as Goulet caught with his head down. As Goulet down and in no man's land, trying to get back up to his feet. Papin taken up there by Yarwood as the buzzer will sound, rather the whistle will go. And there's going to be a penalty coming here to the